Katie is speaking to the group that are waiting for services. She's with Samaritan's Purse, and she's giving her testimony. She's pretty fluent in Spanish, and she's taking the opportunity to help them find healing in other areas over and above the physical ailments that are that they're here to tend to. God is here.